Hello friends, today we'll learn the general features and the landmarks of clavicle. Clavicle is a bone of upper limb and it is located on the superior aspect of the thorax. If you can observe, the length of the clavicle is far greater than its width, so it is considered as the long bone. All of the long bones of the body, they are located vertically, whereas this bone, it is located horizontally. So this is a special feature of clavicle that it is, in spite of being a long bone, it is located horizontally. Now we'll start the general features of clavicle. Being a long bone, it has got two end. One this end, the other is this end. This end, if we observe, it is a truncated end. It ends abruptly. And while observing from this side, it is somewhat quadrilateral. And this end, it is flattened. It is superior inferiorly flattened so that it is having two surfaces. This one and the other is this surface. Now, the whole of the clavicle is divided into three portions by these two imaginary lines. Now, if you'll closely observe, in these two portions, that is medial two portions, the clavicle shows convexity on this surface and concavity on this surface, and in its lateral third, a clavicle shows concavity on this surface and convexity on this surface. So, when the clavicle is in its anatomical position, the medial two-third of the clavicle shows its convexity on the anterior portion of the body. So, while determining its anatomical position, we must keep this thing in mind that clavicle faces convexity anteriorly in its medial two-third and concavity anteriorly in its lateral one-third. Now, we'll move further and we'll come over to the lateral end of the clavicle. A lateral end of the clavicle is flattened end. So it has got this surface and this surface. Now this surface of clavicle, it is smooth and it doesn't show any kind of projections or elevations. Whereas this surface of lateral end of clavicle, it shows some roughness and the elevations. So while determining the side of this bone, we'll put this rough end, rough surface of clavicle towards the inferior side. So by now we've got this many information. First, this truncated is the medial end and this flattened is the lateral end. Second, in the medial two-third of the clavicle, the convex surface, it faces anteriorly and the concave surface, it faces posteriorly. And third, that the inferior surface of clavicle of the lateral end, it is rough and the superior surface of the lateral end of the clavicle is smooth. So, by using these three points, we can determine the side of this bone that this clavicle is of left side.